This is Bobby from the police, 911. We came up here and we happened to notice the cops up over here. Uh-oh, now we've been spotted. Okay, thank you.
What do you say?
We can film from the street, no worries.
That's how that car ended up.
Did y'all hurry over him or no?
He was wrecked out.
Did you catch him? No.
You didn't catch him?
Super George.
Yeah.
Oh,
so it was parked in the driveway. It was just parked on the asphalt right there.
Oh.
Skid marks right there. Boom. He drilled it inside. Spun it around. Rough.
So he was coming in this street right here?
Yeah. So I always figured they'd come through my front door.
Right here. Hit your door.
So this car right here.
Looks like he went through your yard too.
Yeah, he did right there. Skid mark.
11489 Northeast Sam Rapid.
Yeah, expect the number fell off.
Is that your truck too?
Yeah.
Did you get damaged?
I don't know yet. If you crank the wheel over that way, we'll find out when I start it up, see if they're pointed the right direction.
Right.
What's the point of that one?
The car stolen?
I don't know that.
Oh, I see.
So you don't know the car stolen or anything.
You guys going to take the Subaru as evidence? No?
I don't know, we're still working on it.
Did you guys find him or no?
No.
It was a couple parks.
If you think that it hit your truck, then why don't you get that one too?
It's out of the, I had it both places in the call. Okay. And the address.
Thank you. So this car went through, went along there, took out some signs and stuff, hit the Subaru, and may have hit the truck. All right.
Okay, so
that's the skid marks. Yeah, okay. So. Yeah, they went, yeah, the car was parked right there.
How you doing?
Phone you get now?
Oh, really? You still owe me some money for a fucking phone, you asshole.